Greetings of the day, presented by the Anusha M.Tech CSE of ENR BSAT College. My project is fingerprint image enhancement for crime detection using deep learning. These are the list of contents I am explaining here: abstract, literature, survey, conclusion, existing system, proposed system, system view, flowchart of the system view, implementation, conclusion, and references. Coming to the abstract. Fingerprint has been most popularly used in many commercial applications for the person identification, but these latent fingerprints are invisible fingerprints which are collecting at the crime spot. These latent fingerprints are produced via finger sweat or oil left out by the suspects accidentally. These impressions in crime images of crime prospect is significant evidence to resolve the sequential cases. These latent fingerprints are low quality, corrupted by the noise, exhibits by the minor details. The image enhancement is compulsory in the latent fingerprints to transform the latent image to the superior quality image. To rectify this issue, automatic latent fingerprint identification system is presented here with the aid of convolutional neural network of deep machine learning algorithm. The images are generally imperfect, complicated to categorize. Therefore, the appropriate enhancement process is made for pre-processing of the fingerprint image. That is, the minutiae features are extracting from the fingerprint image. These minutiae features are given to the CNN network as input for training as well as testing. These experimental results given as the implementing in Python, where the proposed achieves the high accuracy rate. Coming to the literature survey of conclusion. The existing existing works of the fingerprint identification system is worked with the image pre-processing with the classical OAuth methods, some minutiae making algorithms. Further, they also utilize some deep machine learning algorithms for succession of the criminal identification. Here, the image enhancement is primarily important step for criminal identification system. Through the several approaches of proposed for the different performance metrics, further it has used for the less accurate classification results working with less data sets. After this image enhancement, the suitable efficient deep learning algorithm is used for classification for the better recognition rate. Hence, the proposed method is contributes the suitable filtering and edge detection algorithms. Several performance metrics for such as a precision recall, F1 score, as well as accuracy is measured by the criminal identification system and also compared with the existing methods to validate the methods of the effectiveness. Coming to the existing system, in this existing work, the existing works plays an important role for the non-traditional solution for the fingerprint identification problems. The idea behind this technique to build a feature vector in train the machine how to process the vector according to some particular rules. But this technique does not give the highly efficient enhancement for the latent fingerprint data and also identify the criminal. Coming to the proposed system, here CNN based fingerprint identification is proposed. In this research, the fingerprint identification is done to recognize the criminals who are involved in the crime. The system includes a pre-processing phase where the input image is enhanced and recognizing phase. The enhanced fingerprint image is matched with the existing database. Coming to the system view, here we are given as the test images as the input through the input layer. Then the image is passing through the hidden layer. That the classification is done through the CNN classifier. After that, the output layer will given as the input image is criminal or non-criminal. Flowchart of the system view. Initially, we upload the data set. After that, the pre-processing method was done. Then generate the CNN model. After that, the TN test image is given to the system. Then the test image is matched with the existing database will given as the criminal. After that, does not match with the data existing database, it will shows the non-criminal. Coming to the implementation, in this research, the fingerprint identification is done to recognize the criminal to increase the issues identified as the existing algorithm. Here we are using the three different data sets which is employed for both training as well as testing. Initially, the fingerprint images are collecting at the crime place. These images are converted into the grayscale image. After that, for filtering algorithm is used for the Gaussian filtering algorithm. Then the can edge detection algorithm for using the extracting the minutiae fingerprint minutiae points. These minutiae points are given importance to the establishing the fingerprint individuality. These features are given to the CNN network for categorizing the criminal fingerprint image and non-criminal fingerprint image. The system is generally centers the enhancing the accuracy of the criminal match fingerprint, and accuracy determines the performance of the criminal classifier. The system performance determined quantifiably with the aid of parameters like accuracy, precision, recall, and F1 score. These are the formulas for the accuracy, recall, precision, and F1 score, where the TP, FP, TN, F1 are the true positive, false positive, true negative, and false negative. According to this proposing system determined as these labels, TP is a number of cases identified by the criminals. The false and positive number of cases incorrectly identified as the criminal, and true positive number of cases incorrectly identified as the non-criminal. The false positive number of cases incorrectly identified as a non-criminal. The table will show us by using this above label data for calculating the precision, recall, F1 score, and accuracy. Coming to then we are given the input image as a test image through the system. Then the image is converted into the grayscale image. After that, the filtering algorithm used for filtering. Then we get the filter image. After that, the canny edge detection algorithm here we are using for detecting the edges of the image. Then the immunity features are extracting. These immunity features are extracting given to the CNN algorithm. The CNN algorithm will classify the given input image as criminal or non-criminal. Here the comparison graph. The comparison graph will show us the accuracy difference between the two algorithms of CNN algorithm and VJC1 algorithm. Here we observed that the CNN algorithm gives better accuracy than the VJC16 algorithm. Coming to the conclusion, the fingerprint identification system is for identify the criminal who involved in the crime with the help of automatic fingerprint identification process. Here we are using the two-step process of image pre-processing as well as the recognition. The classification done by using the CNN classifier. Using this proposed classifier, the enhanced fingerprint recognition rate, we get the high 99% of the accuracy is we get. Then this is because initially the input fingerprint image is enhanced using the Gaussian filter algorithm. By using this additional noise, then the image is removed to the extracting from the features of immunity points by using the canny edge detection algorithm. These are the references for using this research work. Thank you.